some stuff. I'm going to get you some stuff.
Hmm. 1 hour 30, 1 hour 37. All right. It should be good.
Tunnel adventure.
The squad. Squad tonight consists of Batman Boy.
Batman Boy. Batboy.
And the usual host. If you want anybody to target in particular, it's me, alright?
Alright.
So if you're gonna attack someone for bringing the show onto the planet, I'm the one.
Got it.
So we're going on a little nighttime stroll before going to bed.
Yep.
Here, you can enjoy it with us. Where are we gonna go?
I don't know. You wanna head down that way?
You can go in some woods?
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, let's go down the woods path that we didn't really have the courage to do with three people.
Yeah. Time to do it with two.
Yeah. We went down the night storage path, or the storage, public storage path. So, that's a good. Dramatic jumping experience.
Hardcore.
First person mode initiated. These would be weird in third person. I mean, it's third person for Mitchell.
Yep.
Yeah. The first person is I, who seems to have taken the dominant camera role.
Spooky.
So it's about to get dark.
Well, what's that down, like, straight?
Hmm?
What's that over there straight ahead?
Straight ahead. Okay, glasses are getting put on.
Yeah, alright, so I have my phone flashlight, and then I have, like, this tiny-ass, small pocket flashlight.
Alright.
Which one you want?
One, just something.
Huh?
Just something.
Okay, I'll try this one for now. Just
okay.
In case, I'll be right behind you with this.
Alright.
That was just giving me PTSD from the last time.
Yeah.
When, like, my socks just got all muddy.
Yeah.
Pretty spooky.
Alright, so this is like the Y path that joins onto the trail starting right here.
Alright.
Here we go. This is the part where we go around the circle.
Thank God for wearing jeans.
Yeah, pants are good.
Okay, I'm looking ahead and I don't see anything that way, so we're good.
Yeah.
Gotta watch out for rabbit hobos, though.
Yeah. Alright. Spook your socks off.
Yeah, watch out for those. Use mine if you want to.
You can.
She's sure. I mean, it has a bigger light.
Yeah, but.
It would.
Whatever, I'm operating the camera. You can have the bigger light.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you can have the bigger one.
Alright.
I got this one.
Yep, we'll grab it for you.
Walk across this.
Alright, this is the spooky one.
Yeah.
You want to go first?
This is the garden wall.
Over the garden.
Yeah, that light's useful to. Have to see. There we go.
I like how instead of going sensibly around, we just go straight to roof.
Yeah. Alright. Now we proceed onward.
Yep. Should have brought more pizza.
More pizza.
Hashtag life regrets.
Life regrets. I think we head down right here. No, I don't think we need to go. No, not yet.
Not yet?
Yeah.
Alright.
I saw a firefly, I think.
Ooh, really?
Yeah.
Dude, firefly. Nice.
Alright.
Yeah. Webbing my
face. Yeah. It's currently about 2:30 a.m.
Dude, you want to go back in that one small tunnel?
Not right now.
Alright.
I think we're going to focus on going down the woods.
Ooh.
Fun. Yeah.
Alright, now.
So this is, if you're documenting, this is this way, and if you face it, basically opposite of it, this is where we go down. Into the darkness that stares back, according to this.
Yeah.
So here we are. You ready to go in?
Almost. Just want to put this like right here. Maybe give me some.
You want to get up next to me?
Huh?
And get up next to me so we can see.
Yeah, bro.
Alright, that's your light causing movement. Alright.
Dumbass web.
Yeah. That was you, right?
Huh?
That was your breath, right? Yeah.
My breath? What?
Alright, sorry.
Okay.
Let's keep going.
Alright, I'm watching behind us also, so.
Yeah.
I was going to say, since you're cameraman, you should probably be the one with the brighter flashlight. But
that's fine. Okay.
We're watching here. Behind us. Don't see anything.
That's
we good.
Fine. We're just going to not diverge from the path, really.
That's right.
Yeah.
Alright,
just keep moving.
Crikey, done day.
I think we're doing all right.
See anything up ahead?
No, I don't see anything, but...
Alright. Yeah, some stuff. Now, where are we heading to exactly?
We're just following this path until it heads out towards, like, the very front of the apartment complex.
Well, we've already made it farther than our last expedition with Rigdon.
Yeah, I suppose so.
I just blinded myself.
Yeah. You going alright? You doing alright?
Huh?
You doing alright?
Yeah, I'm doing alright. It was just a bug on my chair.
Okay. Sorry, you guys can't hear very well. It's more of a podcast at this point.
Yeah.
My light went off. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I was going to say it auto turns off. So yeah. Save power, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so we passed the fireworks spot.
Yeah. Definitely.
The memory. Yeah, so next time you come over to my place, we could do this over.
Yeah, check out the woods at your place again. If we never get back the footage from the first time we did that, Kyle and Mitchell and I walked through there to get to like the nighttime store, 7-Eleven over there. It was kind of close to the neighborhood fences or whatever, but it was still interesting the way we walked. Alright. Turn forward behind you.
Yep.
Alright.
Checking all around.
Nope, not too good.
I thought. Alright. Pretty sure.
Yeah, keep it ahead here. We want to make sure that we got a view of what's ahead.
Luki.
Since there's multiple points.
But Mario, you can stop at a dime.
Yeah. Mario Kart racing.
Oh, alright. Snotty can carry on. Screw that. I'd rather put effort into putting it in my pocket.
Whoa, what's that sensor there for?
That's the electric power. I guess we should probably keep going. Alright.
Yep.
A little left wing over there. Yep.
So I'm getting up at some stage.
I'm trying behind this real quick.
Alright. I was going to say, since we're this deep in poop, we could probably go without board there. Get our eyes adjusted to the darkness.
Just like Slender. Ooh.
Well, I'd say that the light kind of helps us though. In terms of being able to see if there's anything.
Oh, yeah.
Here, come on, we need to see the path.
Yeah, we need to see the path. But
I think we're supposed to turn left here.
Alright.
We gotta go. Yeah, we gotta see this part though.
Oh yeah, this part's necessary.
Ooh, cobbler. Spooky.
Wow. 2:30.
Yeah.
Still no thunderstorm. weather's a dirt day.
Yeah. I was gonna say, we probably should have brought an umbrella.
Yeah.
Alright, there's more harp and cobwebs. There,
you can see them from over there. Still going.
What a tiny bit.
I put up my light. Yeah. A little bit hard to see with the path.
Oh, yeah. Oops. Battery lights at 77.
Yeah. We're good all around.
So many bugs. Freedom. Is that it up there?
Yeah, I guess so.
Cool.
Still going. Yeah, I think we're coming out onto the side of the garden. Woods Trail. Still going. There's some stuff. I think we made it. Yeah, we're about to
be. The brush gets thicker over here, doesn't it?
Yeah. See, there's some rocks over there. Well, yeah, we've made it through.
There.
We've made it through.
Still brush.
Wanna get out right here?
I don't know. No, I just want to do it. Marijuana farm.
Oh, yeah. Kind of see the leaves.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah. You want to continue walking this way or down here?
Doesn't really matter. Let's keep walking along the woods, I guess.
Alright.
We're basically out of the woods at this point. Path isn't that long.
I just realized sugar is better than.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, sugar.
Sugar?
Yeah.
What are those names?
Huh?
What are those again?
I don't know. They live in tall grass.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot what climate they thrive in. I think it's like summer type weather. But, yeah. They're pretty small. They burrow into your skin and irritate.
Yeah, those are. It sounds about like what they would sound like.
Yep.
Hey, rabbit. Here, hold on. I'm going to try to zoom in on it. Hold on. This camera's not very good at focusing, especially not in the night.
Disney moment.
Hold on. Is your phone any better at capturing? Can you turn on the light? Perhaps? Like, because I do not see the rabbit at all on this camera. Wait, okay, I think... Okay, there, hold on. I'm being very still and zooming in. I'm zooming out a little bit now because you can kind of see it as a speck on this thing. If you want to take a picture of it, if you want to take a picture of it with your phone, you can.
Slow.
confused.
Can
I see it now?
Yeah. No, it's on the camera.
The light?
Yeah. It's on the camera.
Cool stuff going on over here.
Yeah.
You want to say, I got a slight glimpse of it.
Yeah, I got it on the camera. It managed to show up pretty well after a little bit.
Nice.
Yeah. Alright, I think we're done viewing the rabbit. See you, rabbit.
That was fun, I guess.
Go, rabbit, go. Rabbit continues to exist without us.
Exactly. I still love you! No right. Reaction.
No typical. Reaction whatsoever.
I don't know.
1 hour 20 minutes, 1 hour 15 minutes. Okay.
Yo, you still have my light?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
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 Yeah. Getting some nice lighting around here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, yeah. Didn't you see, like, possums around here?
Yeah, I have possums in those trees looking down at us.
Weird grass.
Yeah. So, where are we going from here?
I don't know. How far away was that one car?
The store, the tunnel over there, that's going through another trail, and then it's just a tunnel across the street, basically. Like it goes under the street, and it's got a light. That's what it does.
Wow, that kind of sounds interesting. I kind of want
yeah,
to check
it's just
out.
It's a short tunnel, but we could probably find it.
All right, would that be fine with you?
Yeah, we're probably gonna cut out that part of the camera trip though if we do that, because it does take a little. Are we going right first or left first? Because left is 7-Eleven, right is another trail on the public storage that you haven't seen, but everyone else has, kind of. Everyone else, three people. Not including me.
Yep.
Or including me.
Yeah, dude, I think there's like a small pool of water.
Yeah, you want to go down that, pal? That's another trail.
There.
Yeah, it just leads out. You want to go?
Yeah, sure. More adventure.
More muddy.
More money and protection.
More muddiness.
Muddy nutrients.
We choose to go down another dark, foreboding passageway, as opposed to this.
I haven't seen this pathway.
Yeah. I think I've walked it.
New territory for me, bro.
Yeah, it's very, like, yeah, okay. I can, like, see things through your camera. How does it look when I have the thing, just to test it? How does it look when I have? So I was trying to see if like you could see it better when I. You can see the ground better.
Extremely dark compared to the last one.
Here, I guess I'll hold the camera on this part.
Yo, your weight, bro.
Oh yeah, it's very muddy. See, that's what I can
care. Can you shine the light on the ground for me, please? Dante.
Yeah.
I was going to say, we probably should walk the less muddy path.
Sure you don't want to walk down the...
I guess we could,
It's good.
I just have
it's kind of convoluted, but... I get my shoes every muddy every time I go out. Nowadays.
True, yeah. I mean, sometimes I do, see, but I don't really like it too much because... I don't know, it just seems unprofessional.
Yeah, I can't see in front of me now.
Huh?
Where are you at?
No,
I need your light.
Alright, bro. You're right. We walk side by side.
Yeah.
Looks like how Soviet Russians do.
Yeah. That way we can just keep heading through here. We're just documenting all the trails, you know.
Yep.
Alright. I think I see a light. It's like the riskiest possible. We're just taking like the riskiest method tonight, which is follow every trail.
Oh yeah.
Including the one getting to the
where's this exit to?
The big open area.
Huh?
In front of the thing so we don't have to go through the gate.
Oh nice.
Secrets.
Life hacks.
Yeah. So you can see the public storage over there.
Hashtag life hacks. And this is how you get to public storage.
Cacti. It's cool when you illuminate stuff on the camera.
Cactopus.
Yeah. Yeah. Trying to see if I can get it to focus. Nah. Because it looks a lot more zoomed out on the camera than it does, like, for us. But then again, if you try to look at the edge of your vision and then look at the edge of the camera vision, the zoomed out all the way one captures it better. Because our vision's, like, folded around. It's, like, wrapped around, like, an IMAX thing. So it may look a little bit closer to us, for sure.
Oh, wait, I just realized.
But then everything else. You and
Briggs went to, right?
Yeah, we went around here.
Cool.
This whole place.
Some holes in my life.
This whole thing's just finding out every location of every little secret. Here, we can walk up this way on the here. There, now I can just look down on it. We're up here now.
Sit, love. One,
sit for.
One, for one blowjob, you.
Sit for one
blowjob.
Yeah.
Hashtag 0 blowjob.
Wait.
Wait, what's on this side? Oh, nothing.
Oh, wait, symbol. Mitchell, why would you walk out?
Oh, gang symbol. Yo,
yeah. Bro. Let me see.
There's some symbol.
Hold on.
It's pretty cool, bro. See it right there?
Slightly, yeah.
I mean, we could hop down.
Yeah, if you want to go, if you want to walk all the way over here and then kill your feet, hopping down. You want to do it?
Huh?
Want to walk all the way over here and kill your feet, hopping down?
Maybe.
All right. We should keep going.
Huh?
We should keep going. Leave that place behind.
All right. We need to see the past now.
Yeah.
White oaf.
Light oaf.
Light.
You turn oof. That into a completely different
thing. Dark on.
Yeah. Darkness.
Darkness on.
Huh. See that? Like, that's how close it looks for us without the blur.
Oh yeah, dude. So I was gonna say on the
camera
way here.
That far.
I think your couch may have returned.
It returned again?
I think so.
Amazing. Let's go check
maybe
it out.
Fan. What's that
it
smell?
Out.
It smells horrible.
Yeah. Is it my feet?
I can't see my feet the best, is it?
I don't know, I don't see anything immediately on my feet.
Oh no, let's get back to the street.
Run!
Run, Corey! Run!
Run, we smell like dumpsters!
You the dumpster, Corey!
We don't goofed up this time.
You darn goofed up this time, Corey!
Made out. There's the front of our apartment complex. The camera really isn't focused on
that. Loud ass sound.
The train, metro. All right, ready to cross.
I was gonna say I found the couch there again.
Is that it?
I can't tell.
Let's go up close.
Couch originally looked like.
Let's get up close. Hobo territory now.
Oh fuck, there's light. Hobo Jones.
Watch out for animals that burrow up in this.
Fuck.
Alright.
I don't know, is this your couch?
No, ours was black leather.
Is that it right there?
No, it was big. It was like right against this wall. Right here, shine your light on this wall and they can see how it... This wall, it was on this one, but...
Oh.
Alas, no longer. Anything else of interest over here? I'm trying to get a view of it from above.
I can't
above.
Tell if that's a blanket or a blood stain.
Where?
Right there. See the red?
Oh, geez.
Yeah
that's
a
that's a blanket, yeah.
Yeah, but still. Fuck, we need to catch that metro rail, brah.
Yeah, to get out of Hoda.
We need to get down to downtown Austin quickly.
Don't look behind you because there's probably someone chasing you.
I need to get to downtown.
Run back across the street. Do you want to go there? Or do you want to go to the other tunnel? What did you do?
I don't know, something flew off.
Flew off at you? Off the truck?
Yeah. I don't know.
Probably something important. You want to go to the 7-Eleven or you want to try to go in across another woods?
Tap dance competition right here.
Look, Mitchell.
I'm kidding now.
Look, we're already illegal tonight. Guy's probably sleeping in there.
Yeah.
Because the right goes directly to the right of this thing right there where you see.
Uh-huh.
That's the woods that way.
Oh.
Or we can go into the town and find some stuff.
Alright, we could get Mountain Dew.
If we're gonna do that.
Black.
If we're gonna do that at all, it needs to be first, I think.
What, that?
Yeah, because afterwards we're gonna have to loot with us when we go about the other thing.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so yeah, that first guy, I guess.
Alright. Let's find our way to go down.
Alright.
So this
right
path,
now.
This path technically isn't that dangerous. It's about the same length as the other one though, I think.
Alright. It's not that bad.
Yeah. Well, I know where the wagon is. Kyle threw it against a fence.
Wow, is that like your own personal landmark now?
Yeah, the wagon. We can tow it with us if we want.
Yeah, why is this segment paved?
Because it's like a sidewalk for some reason.
I think it's the irrigation, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, Hobo Jones is right behind us.
Yeah, he's just like walking casually.
Trying to grab my tushy.
Can confirm that he's not behind us.
He is, he's invisible.
These videos just start becoming like first person completely. At some point, like when the faces just start being less shown. Like each video has been like less showing of the faces. Like each nighttime video gets more like out there. There's
what
another tunnel. You want to shine your light into that?
Yeah, bro.
Shine your light in.
Here, wait, first, bro. I don't want no dirty shoes. If there are any hobos in there, please respond
with the message after the beep.
Beep! I sense no dirty hobos.
No dirty hobos?
No dirty hobos.
I will look.
Okay.
Ooh.
You looks better light.
Looks very, very good.
Mokey.
I don't think we should go in there though. No wasting our time on tunnels tonight.
Look.
That tunnel looks more claustrophobic. That one looks more claustrophobic than the other one so far.
Really? I think. No, this one's way better than the other.
Nah, I don't think so.
I think so.
I don't know. We'll wait until we have a third man to stand watch.
Yeah.
Operating on tunnels by yourself with only one other person is kind of sketch. I think this is where we enter, by the way. Over there, and then we go over here.
All right, mate. Let us do this.
Light is on.
Let us hope none of us get triggers after this. Thank you. Come again.
Triggers.
Please don't kill me. Kill the cameraman first.
Yeah, we're going. Another woods path. We're combining all the previously shown woods path in one great epic sweeping adventure. Rigdon Mitchell. I'm just spouting Rigdon's name because apparently you turned into Rigdon there for a second. I was just paying homage to it. Here, I need your light though. Either way.
Alright, good enough.
I'm the cobweb brush. This part's very much so the part where you have to like crouch over constantly.
I was going to say this part seems extremely crouchy.
Yeah, like if it was a video game, the crouch button would be used the entire time.
Oh yeah, and you couldn't.
Stand back up. Wagon should be approaching to the left unless they removed it from the fence.
Oh, cool. So here you can see the useless ship that everyone leads here.
Is that it? Let me see. That looks kind of like a lawnmower bucket.
It is.
That is it. Come into the light.
Like finding your long lost.
It looks.
We've never seen before.
It looks in good condition. Should we take it with us?
We should be worrying about snipes.
Should we take it with us?
Yeah, take it with us. Kyle would have wanted it.
Fuck, run!
I'm kidding.
All right. Is there anything in it? No, I don't see anything.
Yeah. All right, little wagon, come with.
Little wagon. Okay, you want to be the draw. Dragger guy. So the path goes this way to the left some more. Pusher guy?
Maybe.
Oh,
dude, sweet. The keys are still in the ignition.
It means we can drive it.
Yeah. You got that right, boy. Only thing is, the steering wheel is jacked.
Yeah, that's a pretty This is probably not the smartest idea, but it wasn't the first time either.
Yeah. I was going to say, I probably put it in my
ass. Yeah, if you want, you can.
Yo, you wait. I need to take a picture of this first and send it to Kyle.
Yeah.
Kyle would have wanted to see it again.
Alright, I'm gonna stand over.
Alright, bro.
Alright, time to send to Kyle. Time to send to Kyle. Fuck everything else.
Alright, where are we going? You talking it now? We're tugging, boys.
Multitasking is fun.
Yeah. Got more to keep up with now. This is like whenever you have to cross the river of like Hades or whatever, you gotta like go in the rowboat.
I just wanna say, if there's anyone behind us, the light in this would probably bring them forward.
Yeah.
Still fun though.
Yeah. And if there's anyone in front of me, it's me looking behind to see if there's anyone behind you. Well, give them a chance for in front of me. Yeah, that's the problem with two people is you got less security. You want to stand relatively close to each other? Yeah.
We're escorting a car, pretty much.
Yeah. Escorting a car, two people in the woods.
Oh, it's everywhere. Rock.
Yeah. Car's still looks all right, though.
Yeah.
All right, as long as we're, like, side by side like this, like, Brandon Charlie, there you go. It's like we're coming up with all these like motifs in this.
Yeah.
Looking behind.
Yep. Looking behind, looking forward. This is a nice place to ditch this shit. I'm kidding. No, we're taking it.
Yeah. It gets deeper.
How deep are you talking about, bruh?
Like, none so deep as that first section.
Wow.
Like,
I would say this thing is actually helping with the cold. Deal with the foliage.
Huh.
It's pressing it down for me.
Yeah. I guess it's technically slowing us down a little. What's over there to the right?
Huh?
You see anything to the right?
No, I don't see anything.
Anything to the left?
No, nothing. You see anything behind me, Joe?
No.
Alright.
Alright. Yeah, you could set up some really spooky stories with this.
Sorry, I decided to pick it up.
Yeah. I believe this is where we go, right?
I was gonna say, yeah, why did you go off the small little path right here?
Sorry. I think we went right here.
Huh?
Pretty sure we went right here. Unless we just decided to go straight all the time. Yeah.
Hate them. All of them.
Yeah.
But I swear when I get down, it still makes me feel better.
Yeah. Definitely a thing that happens sometimes.
Yeah.
No, I didn't see. I think there's water up ahead. Could be wrong, but that all looks like water. It looks like water.
Okay.
I think we should ditch the wagon.
Huh?
I think we should ditch the wagon for like healthier transport. We didn't ever take it that far.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we didn't take it that far. I don't know, unless we're trying to really take it all the way.
I feel like we should at least just like put it here for now and then bring it back to the spot.
Yeah, that's usually how it works is we transportate it back and forth.
Right,
Oh god, I'm in water completely.
Yeah.
Is there like water parasites around here?
I don't know.
Cause like, one second I'm just walking, the other second I'm like in the water park zone. And I don't like the feeling of wetness against my toes when there's a possible risk of, like, stuff in it.
Is there any way around that you can see?
I don't know.
Oh crap.
I don't know either, bro.
Go left, as far as possible. Go left.
I don't know, see if there's a way around.
This looks pretty promising to the left.
Huh?
This looks pretty promising to the left. I do not like the water at all. One of those few times when I really do not like water.
You go on ahead for it.
Okay, I'm gonna try to go this way. This is an exciting adventure.
See anything?
I don't know. There's actually like four different directions that things could come from right now, so keep my eyes peeled against anything possibly intrusive. Yeah, you got a GPS on your phone? Because I don't know where we're going at this point.
Yeah, I have a GPS on my phone. It's wasting some battery life there.
We're going to walk the sidewalk way back to the thing, by the way.
Alright, I was going to say,
let's just go.
Are we just going to leave the thing there?
Tractors.
Huh?
I think we're going to leave the tractor there. I don't know. I feel like it would be an accomplishment to take it farther, but where are we at right now, by the way? I feel like if you follow any of these paths long enough, you'll get somewhere. I feel like we might have gone this way before. Oh, if we went this way. If we went this way kind of seems familiar. And if we had like a fork in the path.
Let's see where we are.
We need to shine our light around here somewhere.
That's a big ass bug. Hashtag fuck you.
That looks kind of dead endy.
Oh, fuck. That was a mosquito. Oh, fuck.
Here, go back this way. We need to go back this way.
Fuck, I have blood on me. God damn it, that's horrible.
Mosquitoes.
I don't know.
Come on, let's. I know that this path where it was really watery was like the general direction where we went. So, you gotta get up closer a little bit though, to where I can see where the water starts. If there is any right here. There's cacti.
Tic cacti, what?
Cacti right there.
Yeah, that's the water.
Is it over here? Here, shine your light different places where I can see.
I don't know. You want to hold the light drop? You get to.
Okay, I'm going to find near this part.
Here, wait, 1 sec. Yeah, bugs all over it. Ate it.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Yeah,
take it.
Oh.
Bruh. I just hope you still have my other one.
Yeah, I do.
Shit,
no.
Into my shoe. Fuck.
No. Yeah. Here,
no.
Get on the sidelines.
Huh?
This is what happened to me before. Ow. Ow. Don't kick the cacti, by the way. Because they'll still spike you.
Fuck.
Okay, I see where we need to be going. Just stay on the outskirts.
Oh, fuck. This isn't good.
Yeah, I know.
Good thing I brought extra socks.
Yeah.
I am going to hate myself after this.
Always.
My parents are going to hate me.
Oh god. This part's really wet. Just run.
I was
going
to say, we should be worrying about snakes.
Just run.
Huh?
Run to right here. We're back on the track, but that part sucks.
Oh my god, how are we going to get back?
We're going across the sidewalk. Okay. We can go along the main street.
Oh my god. Yo, dude, can you start your shoes?
Yeah, we've been on this part last time.
Oh my god, I'm just hoping I didn't run into any snakes.
No, you would have felt
those things are weird, man.
Those things don't get up into you like that, though.
Huh?
If those things attack you, you'll feel it, like, immediately, though.
Yeah, I know, I'm just hoping I'm going to point
this. Okay, yeah, this is definitely the path we went on.
Yo, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, some gallows.
Ancient Indian fencing ground.
Yeah.
Bullshit. That's bullshit.
Now my shoes are all comfortably soggy.
My shoes are all bullshit now.
Yeah, it gets comfortably soggy after
a
while. Okay, we're going down next to some downed, like, stuff.
Huh?
You still keeping up? Nothing behind you? I didn't see anything. More tree lineage.
Like, did you say lineage?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, this part's pretty comfortable after the last part.
Alright, so wait, you remember where it is, right?
I remember where we're going, yeah.
See the... Let's try not to get lost.
Yeah, I think we're going to keep going down the street path. And not diverge any. Like, our general rule was to go straight so we could reach the other side. Uh-oh. Oh, we had to cross this last time. It's just water. Just, like, one puddle.
Yeah.
It's just one big puddle. You can go around it, though.
Really?
Yeah, look. You can literally just, like... Here, let's go off the right side, I think.
See more solid?
Yeah, there's a tree branch right here. Get off.
Fuck the tree branch.
Yeah, tree branch is unnerving. Made it.
Fuck you.
Made it.
Yeah. I'm blind now. My feet feel like they have tons of mud. I can't tell if that was a bat I saw or a bird.
Yeah.
Either way, I don't like it.
Yo, bro, can you turn the light on me again?
Yeah.
I just... Oh, fuck my tent legs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys can start to see the damage that we're taking.
Yeah.
Sorry about the light in your eyes.
This adventure is taking.
Yeah, just to,
the bullshit that is YouTube
to reach civilization.
Yeah, the sooner we can get back, the sooner I can wipe this blood off me. I don't like it. Other people's blood, ew.
Yeah. Vampires.
Yep.
Just vampire inside.
Alright, so we're in an open field now, still looking for thunder. Haven't found any notes
He's
yet.
He's not behind us. Every time I turn around, there's a possibility of Slender right behind us.
Exactly. Only thing is...
Pretty spooky.
Yo, bro, I got your back. You got mine. I didn't
fuck
this shit.
You, like, step on my shoe. I'd, like, trip over and... Oh, you can see the moon rising over there.
Oh, my God. It's orange.
The moon... The camera actually captures it. Here. Weirdly captures it more when there's... Okay, whatever. Right. Maybe not that much.
Yeah.
It captures the sparkle a bit more when it's farther out, though.
Muggy and...
Keep going. We're into the...
Dude, it's humid and wet. I forgot. Yeah. This is like mosquito breeding ground.
Yeah. Well, we're back into, like, Vietnam. We just, like, live in Vietnam at this point.
Yep. We might as well have been to Vietnam.
Yeah.
So, wait, is it just straight up ahead, or...?
Yeah, we're, like, on World 1-0 now.
Oh, thanks.
Like, for the difficulty that this part is, it's just, like, flat platform.
I can't tell if that's good or bad.
You just, like, go straight.
Oh, also, there's a hill up there. Where's that?
Yeah, that leads to, like, the side. We're trying to go all the way across, though. Spikes.
Sure for that, bro.
My right heel. Getting one up here.
Thanks, bro.
No. Got a spike to get out of there. Got it.
Oh, no, bro. It's already getting mosquito bites. Do I still have blood on my hands?
Yeah,
I faintly do. It's mostly wiped off because of sweat, but fuck that. Alright, lesson advice, kids. Don't go out after it's all wet. And
don't go out in
hot.
At the early a.m.
Yeah, don't go out in the early a.m.s when it's
unless you're trying
hot
to
and wet.
Unless you're trying to found the a.m. squad.
Oh, yeah. The AM squad. Hail.
Foundation.
Whoa. See the lights over there?
Yeah.
Them shit's bright, bro.
Yeah. Knocks it out of my head. I, like, reach down to pick it up and get, like, bit by four different animals.
But ah. Yeah, thank God for these jeans, though.
Yeah. Sorry. All right.
Would have been bitten all over the damn.
Yeah, this is probably longer than the other one, actually, but...
I was going to say, how long has it been? I mean...
Definitely not... It's more
it's
than an apartment
3
complex.
3 o'clock.
You can see,
jeez. Right now.
We've got 47 minutes.
Whoa, what school is this, bro?
Different one.
I don't know. That's why. Whoa. Baskin Robbins. My ass.
You want to go this way, though?
Yeah.
This is the way we went last time, if you want to go straight to the thing.
No, we can't stay still. I know that much.
Yeah.
Fuck you, mosquitoes. Go to hell, kill yourself.
Why?
I don't care which, just do it. That's why I like winter more.
Yeah. Go. What was that? on the ground. It looks like a giant steak.
Oh!
Actually, if anything chasing us now, huh? It's just like running makes it feel like you're being chased. Yeah, we're alright.
I don't know, I'm running from mosquitoes.
When I run, I feel like there's something more urgent going on.
Seizure.
Yeah. Probably so, yeah.
How close are we?
We're almost out.
Oh, thank God. Are we here finally?
We made it to the sidewalk.
Yeah, fuck it, never mind.
We're on the sidewalk now, we made it.
Thank God.
If you go back that way, there's another way that we went and that like brought us out that way.
Done.
The way that the mud river path was on before, if you go really far, it brings you out to the church that's connected to the school over that way. And if you walk down that way from to this way, you get here. This is the same neighborhood.
Right.
It's all connected.
So did we just go down the street some and find that shit?
Yeah, it's around here. Simple.
Fuck this shit.
Huh.
I'm sorry for all the swears.
Yeah.
But them mosquitoes.
My shoes make the squishing noise. It sounds slightly behind me, so it sounds like someone's walking up to me and they're like creeping out.
Exactly. Hey, here's a better idea. Take off our shoes, socks, carry them.
Yeah, like weirdly.
Turn off the camera, take off our shirts. That shit is bold.
Wait, technically we're not supposed to be crossing the street like that. We gotta find that tunnel. Then we can get over there and like get up close on that pool. Like drown ourselves in it. Still going. I think this is episode 10.
Huh?
It's like the 10th part.
Wait, how many parts have we divided this one thing up into?
This is just one part. You see? Down here. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
The tunnel awaits.
Finally, results.
The results of your testing are in. You have won. One free chip. Across.
They have a tiny tunnel under here.
Yeah, no, it's great. Like, there had to be a lot of consideration placed. Is there no light on tonight? Oh, what the heck?
Oh, that's spooky.
It seems shorter now because the light's off. That and it's lighter outside, actually. It's the same tunnel as before that had the light. Here, raise it towards the ceiling. Raise it towards the ceiling where the light is normally. It's
right there.
Yeah, I can't see it on the counter yet. Hold on.
Wow, this actually kind of does feel like slender now.
Yeah, see, that's where the light normally is.
Like, you can't deny how much this feels like slender.
Slender Man. Still relevant.
Slender Man.
Still relevant.
Go on the bug, fuck you.
And then you get to the basketball on the other side. Let's go up to the swimming pool.
Alright, man.
More tunnels.
Wait, why are we going to the swimming pool again?
I don't know, just look at it. Look how big this tunnel is. Look how big this one is.
We could go
if it wasn't so like corrupt with like stuff in it.
Dirty hobos.
Why didn't you run up?
The calm reflecting water.
Oh, I wish I could eat. I wish I could dip my feet in that.
Yeah. Like,
too bad we're cancer patients.
Got my camera through the rails at this point.
And most of your arm.
Yeah.
Congrats. Now we kill ourselves.
Yeah. Part where we go in there and drown. All right, so now let's go back across the sidewalk to get back to the 7-Eleven, I think.
Oh, thank God. Yeah. I don't want to go through that again.
7-Eleven is the refuge.
Wait, why didn't we just go through the sidewalk the first time?
Because we wanted to enjoy the authentic taking.
Oh, boy, that was hell.
We had two different options, and we always took the woods one.
Last time we're taking the main string part, man.
Yeah, the
city adventure.
Now the wagon's just stuck out there drifting in the winds of the grass again. The rolling waves of grass. All right, let's cross. We don't need that tunnel.
No, I'm walking.
We're just walking in the middle. We couldn't make up our minds, so we just walked in the middle.
Wait, so what school is that though?
The one back there. I don't know. There's no school that way. There's one way back there though.
No more woods. No more mosquitoes.
Yeah, we're
no
getting out.
Hey, there's this red light.
I'll show you the scary thing that I kind of crossed last time, where you can easily lose your balance and fall.
Okay.
And like drown.
What's that red light right there?
Alpha
box.
Some sort of power device.
Oh.
Signification. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it actually is.
Want to cut across here? The backs of this place? Or you want to cut across in front of the highway? Either way, the other way has like a sidewalk kind of.
Right. Oh, I know where we are now.
Yeah. Dude, that was Bass my logic. That was my logic the first time. It's like Christopher Columbus. Uh-huh. Although he had his laundry messed up a bit, I still thought that we were going to reach a neighborhood.
Yeah, I.
If we went along it.
Yeah, if you were thinking Christopher Columbus, I don't think he ran into a shit ton of mosquitoes.
Yeah. Probably he ran into some stuff. Worse, 38 minutes left. You got your thing charger, which will be useful.
Yeah.
While we have our intermission going inside the store, I think.
Yep.
Where we have more time.
Where we sit and talk about how Sonic's music is always playing.
It's so quiet tonight. The last time we were here, there were all kinds of business activity. Oh, I think it was earlier in the night, that's why. Now we're out here.
Where?
In like 3 in the morning.
Are you referring to the last one with...
Yeah, the last,
Rick and Kyle?
Yeah. So, if you go out here at this time of night, it's very calm and quiet. There's not like a ton of traffic. Makes you simultaneously feel, more alienated, but also like more belonging.
Whoa, why is that car taking so long just to go?
See, it makes you feel more comfortable, but also makes you feel more isolated.
Yeah, I mean, just staring at that one car makes me feel awkward because
we're the only people.
The guy was wanting to go, but he didn't.
And he's fine. We're not going to call the cops on him. He's fine.
Sure, yeah, but I don't know if he backed up.
What do you mean?
I don't know, that car was just...
That's just human behavior.
Went forward a little bit, backed up. I'm not going to get it.
Let's go. So this part, might have to go across some tricky parts once the sidewalk ends, but... Yeah.
No. No more tricky parts, Smokey.
No more.
No.
I'm not even
don't
sure what...
Don't you dare, Smokey!
Smokey!
Smokey,
don't you dare! Don't you dare, Smokey!
Christmas!
Here, let's imitate the sound. Yeah, like the table just looks...
The table just smashes.
That's the best part. Yeah, I like that. Sounds pretty good. As close as possible with that. There's the train again.
Alright, that cheese off sick.
I can recognize that thing from so far now.
Exactly.
Like, it's a gift.
You've had such a close encounter with it. You're like...
It's just like a constant sense now. It's added itself
dude,
as a sense.
It's dark up there. What we gonna do, boy? Whoa,
wait,
is Taco Bell open?
Yeah.
Really?
No, I don't know.
I don't know. Their lights are on. I'm kind of curious.
Hey, you left the lights on.
Hey, you left the lights on.
Bump,
don't worry, I'll
bump,
keep watch.
Bump.
Monkey, don't you dare. Monkey, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Monkey.
This is snoring.
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Monkey,
what?
It's Christmas. Monkey, don't you dare.
I was going to say,
why are we quoting everything?
I don't know. Probably because it's like 3 o'clock.
Yeah, we're just like imitating everything. We're like parrots.
Monkey!
Dude, I think there are people in there.
I don't know if they're just like watching over
the
place though.
Dude!
Zoom in and get their numbers.
Let's go through the drive-thru.
Hey, you're on camera.
Hey!
Hey.
All right, now you got to go in there and have them sign a release form. Yeah, just prank, bro.
They're just open for no particular reason.
I hate myself.
That like stopped being funny so quickly once it became my way, like mind stream.
Mine.
I was gonna say wide stream and mainstream, so it became mind stream.
Mind stream. Mainstream.
I like that purple thing. I'm zooming in on it because I love the color.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. You're a purple kind of person.
Yeah, purple.
Purple.
Especially like fluorescent purple and stuff. That stuff's great.
Yeah.
That thing's still going.
You know what? You should just go in there and say, I like your sign.
Yeah, the purple thing out by the drive-thru really made my day. Really made my night.
You mean your morning.
Surrounded by the inferior Subway.
You know, oh yeah. Stupid Subway. You're not open all night. Taco Bell, they know what
they got
doing.
People still going around Subway. You guys went home early.
Subway, let's just walk on. Get your act together.
Let's just walk on the side of the road because I don't really feel like walking
walk
through the tall
in
grass.
The road. Tell those people who the people are.
Just walk on the freaking thing. Because there's a car that comes every now and then. We either run to the side of the road every time that happens or just like stay on the side.
The middle.
It's still, there's nothing there except for the middle though. There's nothing like actual elevation change. There's just painted lines. That's all that separates us.
No, I mean like.
This is like. This
like
is,
no, no, there's pavement. You can. Kyre!
Ah, that part's too slanted.
Dude, just stay right here. I'm not moving. I don't like the foliage. It's stupid.
Yeah, we had to walk through that last time. I just feel like walking along the actual like curb of the highway thing. Yeah.
Dude, what's your mom like the second we left, your mom woke up.
And she's like, oh my
oh,
god.
Shit.
Like if we Monkey. See any we see any police.
Alright, guys, if you
they're
see
probably,
any police, let us know in the comments.
We're probably already pronounced dead.
Yeah. Yeah, like, his mom signed his will.
Yeah.
With all his belongings.
Like leased it all to someone else. You know,
yeah,
that would make an interesting
cents in his piggy bank.
That would make an interesting life. Another slant coming up. I'm just gonna get on the elevated part rather than increase my chance of falling through that.
You know what would lift our spirits right now?
What?
Moki show.
I think our spirits are already lofty.
Nope, not lofty enough.
Yep,
we
guy.
Need our
I need a guy on the curb. Yeah. Although we can detour over here. We can detour over here if you want to see this bridge thing I had to cross. Well, I didn't have to cross, but they went down the lower way, but I decided to walk up there for like 10 minutes, nearly losing my balance. Want to walk over there soon?
Yeah, sure. Wait, how far in is it?
It's like a little bit from here. Let's just...
How far is
let's do this diagonal thing right here. Right here.
It's not that lot.
It's not bad. Well, we're just going
to... not be bad. It's
we're just going to view it.
I don't...
We're just going to view it, I All think. Right. We don't have to actually cross it. There's like a little bridge too. We can shine our light on it because
actually,
they didn't.
Actually, the bridge kind of sounds nice.
Yeah, it's like not, it's not an, a helpful
yeah, like
bridge though.
Yeah, a giant pool of ass water.
Yeah. That's what we had to walk across. There's like a giant graffito tunnel.
Torpedo tunnel?
Graffito.
Graffito.
Graffito. Graffito. Yeah, like graffiti.
Oh, cool.
See, this is what I walked across.
Cool.
Without falling. Right here, try walking on it.
Huh?
Try walking on this.
How about no?
See, because...
I'd rather kill... no.
See? And
wow,
then... I kept walking
like
to the other side.
Mosquito ground one for sex. Fuck.
Here. I'm gonna walk over this way.
Huh?
Here, the bridge is over here. Come here.
Damn it, I got the fucking other one.
Come on.
Get all the blood on me.
Come over here. Over here.
Oh, look. Seriously, look.
There's more tunnels. Here, I'm trying.
I got fucking blood on.
I'm trying to zoom in, but you move too quick.
I'm sorry for using that word a lot.
Yeah, come over here. This is where the bridge is. If you want to follow. Just be careful with your balance. This is like a weirdly like sewer-based section if this is going to be like a video game. Come on. Come on. Over here.
Giving up. Fuck this.
Come on.
How the fuck do you do this? Shit.
He's over there. This is our little detour of the night. We could do this a lot quicker, but we're showing you guys again. Hopefully he can get an actual light on this time, because, yeah.
I'm not bringing out my phone anymore. I have so much blood on me. It's not even fun.
Okay, for this bridge right here, at least show it in the light, because it wasn't shown in the light last time. Come over here. We can grab onto it. Let's get into it.
Fuck.
All right, safe.
I hate mosquitoes. I'm done.
Here, get your light out.
Dude, this is like sanitary shit.
Yeah, I know. Is your light out? So we can show it.
I'm not bringing out my phone.
It hasn't been shown on camera yet. Is there any light that can actually show this?
Fuck. Fine. I'll bring out my phone just for a little bit.
Just for a few seconds. Just show it on this.
I'm tired of the damn mosquitoes.
Here. Thrush it towards here a little bit. You all can kind of see that there's this bridge.
You
here.
Could come back during the here. Daylight. God damn it. Like, look at this.
Tunnels over that way if you go.
Look at this shit. Fucking. This is all from mosquitoes.
Okay, let's get
Death
out.
Death by mosquitoes.
Let's get out. All right, you want to go back the way we came?
No, I think the fastest is just...
Nah, it's not. It looks like it's faster, but no, it's not.
I think it is.
I think I'd rather go back the way we came.
Why?
I just find it faster. Like, the other way, like, it goes on longer. Then we gotta go back into the stupid grass.
We got this.
I'm going...
We can go forward still.
No. As being as someone who pressed over this is like a third of the way there. Let's go back.
Fine.
Because...
No more detours, though. We're going straight to 7-Eleven and road grass.
Yeah.
This was a mistake, to say the least.
Yeah. The faster you walk, the more you risk falling. It's kind of risk and reward, for sure. Did you fall? Did you fall? I'm running across the pole. All right, I'm up here now. Cool. 25 minutes.
No more,
let's go. This is our time to keep going.
No more. We'll be on the road. I don't give two shits. I'm out.
Don't fall over the left side. Not even as a last resort. It's a bad idea.
Yeah, I know, but it's hot and wet.
Great. It was great. GRAT. Run for literacy. Is he gonna honk? No honk. Gotta run. This is the stretch. The stretch of road.
Fuck this shit.
Run. I can't see you.
Nobody cares.
Run on the road. Run on the road. Big fucker. Big fucker. What is this all?
Oh, you know.
Run on the road. I'm not gonna do even one more word of that. How to speed up your game.
How 24 to minutes. Yourself slowly and painfully.
24 minutes left. I think we're gonna skip over the part that we're so used to walking once we reach this stoplight, and I'll charge it during that time.
All right. You're holding on to anything. Do you have any blood on your hands?
Not that I know of. I don't sense any.
Good for you. I'm the mosquito man.
Cool. Cool stains.
Huh?
Cool stains.
Yeah.
I don't know what cool stains means.
I don't know, but it sounds horrible.
Yeah. Well, there's the road that we just came all the way back from. Look at how we're getting exercise. Look at how far we came.
Yeah.
Hey.
Green light. You're too bright.
You light up my night.
Please. Stop being a piece of shite.
You end the fight.
You, green light.
You pass this one.
End the fight.
But you've made you're a successful rapper now. Congratulations, yeah. Here's your certificate.
Thank you.
And here's your complimentary jacket.
Ah, sweet.
And your complimentary also gangster chain.
Where's my pimp cup?
Pimp cup only comes with like golden membership, sorry.
Damn.
Here goes the car.
Yellow light.
Red dye.
You're a shite.
I feel like we should stop doing that since it rhymes for every color.
Yep.
Since we're ending it with light.
Red light. You're shite.
It's just like,
why don't our brains be more like green and start the fight?
End the fight.
End the fight.
Okay, we're gonna.
Right the fight, right? Oh shit, I saw lightning.
Cool.
We need to hurry our ass up.
Okay, so we're gonna. Here, hand me that portable charger. You got
we
that.
We do
right?
it over at.
Yeah. Let's do it right now so I can get it charging as much time as possible because I'm ending it for now.
Alright. See ya till the next one, fuckers.
Yeah, because, hey, that's not very nice.
I'm sorry, I hate myself.
Yeah.
Point the camera at me. I hate myself.
It's alright.
Thank here.
Okay, so we Ooh. Found an owl on our way here and it just ooed.
Oh, also a car.
Ooed a little while ago. So this is the first, one of the first ones Mitchell's seen, if not the first.
Yeah, that's not inside a habitat. Actually in the wild, pretty much.
Yeah, I just heard it again. Here.
Majestic, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fuck the mosquitoes.
I feel like we need to like go like get a gym shower.
We probably do after this. Yeah. I could probably use a good bath of chlorine water.
Yeah. So that's the owl for you.
And more lightning.
Yeah, more lightning over there. I think I saw it that time.
Salute
too.
The owl, brah.
That owl's great.
It is great.
It's a great owl.
Good owl.
Okay, so we're gonna meet you back when something else happens. Owls are cool. They look like cats, kinda. Like with the ears.
Cat with... Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's cool.
It's so yeah. majestic.
Yeah, they look like... They're like birds with like cat
they're
ears.
Like, yeah.
They're cool. Alright, I like those.
All cat right. birds.
Alright, we'll continue.
Foxes are like cats.
The
great
people up here. Well, let's throw them our loot, shall we? This is a loot dumping spot. We don't have to dump it, but
Mountain Dew.
Pitch Dark. Here, what do you got in those beer bottles, huh? Show us.
Mountain Dew. No!
Show us.
This is my crack.
You'll never know if it's just two more Mountain Dew Pitch Darks or... Oh, there, you can see it's Mountain Dew Pitch Dark.
Yeah.
In that one. There's still one unknown. I've got Sour Patch Kids watermelon in my...
And I really hate myself tonight, so I'm going Sour Patch.
And both of these were a freaking waste of money, $1.79 a piece.
Yeah.
And they got like enough for like $1. They're charging the inflation price.
Exactly.
It's just, at these gas stations, they know that there's no competition around. At the place where we're going, there's a supermarket though. Like a candy supermarket.
Yeah.
The new place where we're going to start a new series where we don't screw our lives over.
Yeah! Hashtag new beginnings.
Hashtag let's get out of this joint.
Hashtag fuck this place.
Hashtag leave.
In hell.
Hashtag leave this area.
Hashtag.
If anyone moves in here after us, yeah, it's pretty alright. But we're out.
We're out.
We are out of here.
We're out of this house.
Oh yeah, we gotta check Sonic. Did the lights finally go out for Sonic once and for all?
I think I hear music.
Nope, Sonic never dies.
Sonic never dies.
Wait, hold on, then.
Oh shit, that's a lot of lightning. We should probably get the GTFO.
What do you think that lady's singing about?
I felt a bug.
Yeah.
Kill me.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, sing some like good music. I sat at the table for like 20 minutes last time while they ate, like that one way over there by that tree.
Wow.
Yeah, and just like talk deep internal monologue.
Monologue. Wow.
Yeah, let's go. Lost.
I can't run, my tank will fall, and I'll probably drop it.
So. It's alright, they'll love you for it.
No, I paid for this shit and I'm not dropping it.
Let's go.
No. I'm sorry for this.
No, shit. No. Okay,
oh, wait, I actually do feel raindrops.
Oh, no. Okay, fail.
Oh, no, no.
The Spanish
no,
video.
Mookie, no.
Oh, no. Okay, fail.
Oh, no, Mookie. Oh, no.
Oh, you're going to switch it back into that. Me llamo Victor.
It's Christmas.
Me llamo Victor.
It's what?
Soy
Christmas.
Soy guapo. Soy muy guapo.
Muy bra.
es guapo. Es muy guapo.
You know what's really sad?
I forgot.
I'm in Spanish and I don't know what the hell you said.
Me neither. I'm in Spanish one, but I know what I'm saying. But like, I forget the lyrics for how
no
you say.
Muy muy guapo. Hey, Macarena,
I forgot what it means to have like green eyes and brown hair. I forgot. I think the hair comes second, but I forgot the word for hair.
El Hero.
Hero.
That's how the I am really feeling them drops.
I don't know, whatever.
Are you
feeling the drops hard, dude? We're getting rained out. We are getting rained out.
I hope, yeah, we probably are going.
And the charger got us to where we have 42 minutes left again.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Hashtag GTFO.
Hashtag no more wind tunnel either. I don't really feel like it. Let's just get over there.
Well, if it comes down to it, we're going to have to hide out in the tunnel for a little bit.
Yeah.
Maybe, unless we just feel like...
With the hobos. If it gets down to it, we're going to get home.
If you don't mind...
If it gets down to it, it's going to be an all-out sprint towards the house.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, and we're currently like at least a mile once you factor in how long it takes to walk through that apartment complex.
Oh, yeah.
Because we live in the back of the spot.
Oh, we're going to have to take the back way.
We don't have to take back way. We can walk through we can run through the gateway. That maybe is more like a racetrack.
Okay, I just want a straightforward path, no detours.
We're trying to get home, guys.
Trying to get home.
This is the long
journey.
Trying
to get back to the border, get back to the trail cell.
Yeah.
Get back to...
That was some lightning. Silent lightning.
Trying to get back to Lizzie.
Lizzie, yeah. Lizzie our lizard. That lizard is great.
Yeah, Lizzie our
lizard
friend.
Get on the sidelines.
Get on the sidelines. What the
hell? And we're good.
I'm going to look so suspicious.
Nah, dude. We're not. We're 18. We're good.
Yeah, we're good to walk.
Let's go.
I'm not ever gonna walk.
Yeah.
Never. I'm gonna hate
There's so many long. We've got like at least like 12 hours worth of footage from like us just going out and like wasting hours documenting.
Well, it's 401.
If this doesn't disprove documentaries, I don't know. Documentaries are probably a lot more interesting than this.
Documentaries. I now know what the documenters feel like. I don't care about English. I don't
care. At some point, it's like so much. So I guess I have a drink. I think my method was I was like going to drink it or something on the way, but no, we just got to get there.
Yeah, no.
Pitch black, though. We deserve
it.
We earned
these.
And watch
some YouTube videos or something.
You watch something good. Like, sit down and like enjoy it. Savor it.
You know what? Let's not even sleep at all. Screw it. Let's just play Mario Kart 8.
I've got homework to do tomorrow by the buckets.
Oh. Well.
Well, your idea was valid. It was just me that like had to run it, and I don't like Mario Kart 8 at all. So.
Well, we could play CGTP.
Yeah.
Again.
No, I don't really want to play that either. I'm not big on that, especially not at this time of night. At this time of night, I don't want to play anything.
I just
want to get some sleep and also add hours to the day.
So not even watch the video to get
Well, watching YouTube videos are all right. Okay, took a couple wine down.
All right, I was going to say, I want to treat myself to these. Yeah. Better be worth it.
Yeah.
I'm putting one in the freezer, I guess.
Yeah, we do need to get to bed soon, though. Eh. Let's
Hashtag
keep moving.
Get pumped, do.
Just keep moving.
Walking home.
Walking home.
Doing shit.
This is our normal neighborhood, you know, your normal everyday neighborhood.
Just
this is like
your
the most,
average everyday this, Spider-Man.
It's like the most abnormal way to live in a neighborhood possible. Because, yeah. Like, I guess people living in within the apartment complex feel like that's our neighborhood or something. Well, no,
oh,
to
wait,
us,
we
this
didn't
is our neighborhood.
The owl on the way back.
Well, I was thinking about him, but I didn't see him and I didn't hear him, so I think he's gone. Or just, like, died and fell asleep.
Right. Well,
simultaneously.
Let us hope that by the time he gets back, I don't know.
Just like you're caught straight up in like the frontier.
You know, I'm probably not even looking at
I can get
pitch
to sleep.
It's dark.
I can get to sleep. You probably shouldn't load up on it though. I wouldn't recommend drinking more than like half of it.
I'm smelling the bag right now.
It's getting to you. Let's go. We don't even need to run across. Let's just walk.
Yeah, let's just walk. Nobody's awake right now. 4 o'clock. We wasted our time, man.
Well,
we wasted our time walking to other places that weren't.
You wanted to see stuff, but I mean, we saw it.
But I didn't know that there was an easier way.
Yeah, well, find easier. What's easier isn't always what's better.
That may be true, but you know what?
Sucks to your
auntie. Yeah, there is some stuff like my current classes or not. Maybe I'll gain something out of them, but still.
You know what?
I don't like this part.
I genuinely feel bad for you with your AP classes.
It's like each class gets 4 hours of homework pretty much. Like, if you were to do good at the class's homework, that's how long it would take. And it's like I'm bad with procrastination in the first place. Especially if you like get a heavy workload over my head that I know I can't really do practically without extreme diligence. Yeah, drink that water, boy.
There's no chemicals in that, is there?
It's for the plant. I mean, if the plant...
No, good thing I didn't swallow any.
Yeah, the balloons are there.
It felt good, though.
The balloons at that other place near us, I'm not sure if those are, but the balloons at that other place are literally just painted beach balls. Like, you could see the lines that make up the beach balls.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's like nice balloons. Totally believed. It's just a bunch of beach balls on a stick.
Wow.
And they're like the size of beach balls, of course, too. So they're not big balloons. They're just beach balls.
Wow. Yo, bro, can you help me out here?
What do you need?
Monkey. I need monkey? My shit.
You've got a lot more into that voice than I have. I just, like, give up on it.
Monkey.
Monkey. I'm not the firmest believer in...
Mucky-ism.
Yeah.
My friend is a strong believer in RNGesus.
Yeah, we're just walking down the middle of the road at
this point. Walking down the road at like 4 in the morning hoping your mom doesn't freak out and call police.
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 Police! Police! Oh no! Dr. Hyde did drugs! Oh! Holy shit, that echo.
We're gonna do the freaking fire station car. Come on. It was coming from the left. And back onto the road.
Yeah, back to the street. I don't care about lightning. Who gives a crap?
Does it look like we're practicing street safety?
Welcome to 7-Eleven. How may I help you? Please kill me. I hate my job.
This is what it feels like to be a car, guys.
Huh?
Hey.
Oh, hell, I actually saw the lightning branch.
Yeah, I almost got the branch in the shot. I don't think I did, though.
Dude, that would have been awesome if you got the branch in the shot, but I'm surprised we're not hearing any of it.
Yeah, silent. Silent lightning. There's no thunder.
Dude, that's like the best name ever for something. Silent lightning.
There it is. It's just far away. Bye.
It's a jet.
That was thunder.
Yeah, that was thunder.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Let's get on this yellow line a little bit more. Because either, like, I'd hate for someone to be, like, drunk driving through here at, like, 100 miles per hour. And we're just, like, screwed.
Yep, that's what running's for, kids.
Run as fast as you can.
I can't tell if someone actually just sleeps in there or they just park their stuff out there.
Nah, it's probably just for storage because they don't have anywhere to put it. Probably live in the apartments. That's why they put it there. Or the blank apartments. Scratch that out, please. Yeah, mute that. So,
future Josh, you know what to do.
Get on that.
Get on that, boy.
I hope you made it through the current assignments that are due without too much trouble.
Future Josh, I hope you did good what on. You need to do. If you didn't, I'm disappointed in you, but not
car.
Much.
Car. Run.
Going
with still coming.
Here, wait, can you hold these for a second? I'll just hold my Mountain Dews or one or
one.
Duncan. Two.
Really holding
two. Motros. Alright, Duncan, come again.
Alright, dunks for your purpose.
Now,
are we really gonna keep this rolling all the way to our front door?
Maybe. We need to make sure Lizzie's all right with all this light.
Yeah, we need to make sure to maximize the amount of camera time used to prove the longest of all of the videos yet.
Yep. The second I get back to your place, I'm going to start drinking this. I'm going to start eating this. Yeah. And I'm going to change into different clothes because these clothes suck.
I can understand that decision.
Yes.
Yeah. Definitely understandable.
Indeed. I'm tired of this.
Yeah, walking these same old roads, it just wears me out.
Yep. You know what? Let's just cook some pizza on the stove.
I don't really want to cook anything.
Go home and...
Yeah.
Tired. Tomorrow, the second I get home, all I'm doing is
doing nothing and taking a shower. Yeah. Are we going to slip through those gates or are we going to die trying it?
Probably.
Okay.
I'm not sure what the problem was, but it was one of the two.
I don't know if I'm that
Nobody's going to freaking open this.
Maybe if we went under it, we got extremely wet and nasty.
More physical.
I don't think we can. Don't kill yourself. Kill us?
I don't really feel like getting stuck in there.
Me neither.
I can climb over though. Which is something
say,
you didn't count on.
Set off the alarm to open that.
Can you hold on to this and also be the cameraman?
Yeah, sure, probably.
Because I think it's time for one of my great climbing escapades.
Today is Josh attempting to climb over the fence. This is a extremely risky procedure, but it looks like he is performing it quite well.
Now I just gotta do this part without dying.
Alright, he has made it to the top, preparing to jump. Oh, just saw some lightning. Don't care. Josh is about to. Oh wait, it's all blurry. They can't see it. Oh no. Wait, Josh, don't make the car.
Oh wait, if the car comes, I'm screwed because this thing's gonna start moving.
Don't worry, bro. You got this. Alright, here's Josh preparing to make the fall. Let's hope he sticks the landing successfully. Slowly inching his way down. Slow but effective. Quite intelligent of him. And he sticks the landing. I'd clap for him, but as you can see right now, my hands are full. Donka and Josh. You can now see that Josh has successfully infiltrated the apartment. Congratulations, Josh. Burglar proof apartments. That is a creepy ass gate noise. More lightning.
Yeah.
So Josh, tell me, how do you feel about accomplishing this feat?
My feet.
Your feet?
Yeah, my feet feel feety.
Well, there you have it, folks. Josh.
Yeah, you care to repeat that cringeful sentence?
Yes. Would you care to repeat that cringeful sentence, please?
My feet are feety.
One more time.
My feet are feeling feety.
And there you have it, folks. His feet are feeling feety. Now, back to our regularly scheduled bullshit with Josh.
Hello. What's up, pimps?
What's up?
I was trying to say we're out of stuff now. 4 minutes left on the roll. Oh, I didn't keep in mind about that. Four minutes left.
All my quality narration. Fuck the lightning. I don't care. We have Mountain Dew Dark Nut. Also, take your pimp juice. Wait, you still have your food.
Yeah, it's in my pocket.
Nice.
How much longer do we?
Like
we have a lot to walk, don't we?
In like a couple minutes left on the recording before it gives out. Let's walk along this wall.
I was going to say you should probably pause it and we'll meet back up with Lizzie.
Yeah, let's walk down this wall real quick.
I don't think they've met Lizzie yet.
Let's walk down this wall.
No more mud. Mitchell is done. Fuck this shit.
We're walking.
Dunk it.
Up the wall.
So great job getting us in there.
Yeah. The gate climbing expeditions of 2016. All right. Once we get a. Cool.
Hi.
Well, there's the car that was coming.
Good car. Hello, car.
Big care.
Car no say hello, car no say goodbye. Screw that car, he's mean, he had no manner.
Should we cut the cording to Lizzie?
Yes, cut to Lizzie.
Alright guys, we're gonna continue walking towards our apartment. We're almost there.
That's probably going to wake up.
Well, those lights. Ooh. I wish I could capture these a little bit better, but keep passing and I don't have enough time to respond.
Dude, that one was
taken for a business. Have you done it?
Lizard.
Sorry. You woke up Lizzie.
Sorry, Lizzie.
This is my friend Lizzie. He was here when I first arrived, and he's still here. Even at 4 in the morning.
This lizard is amazing.
This lizard is our friend.
Lizards are so amazing.
Pay your respects.
Okay, I think that's all for this time, isn't it?
Yeah, that's all.
Yeah. So, I'll zoom in on the lizard,
yeah,
and we'll.
Raining.
Oh yeah, it is raining. I'll conclude. I'll try to zoom in on the lizard.
Thank God we got here when we did.
Yeah.
I still see more lightning.
Yeah.